And how much for them J's?
$1,000.
So,
yo, you gotta get this new app.
It's free.